Hey everybody, it's Rory from ANS Gear. We're going to take a look at a chest protector today. This is the Empire battle-tested chest protector. This size that you're looking at right here, this is a 2X, 3X. So that's a big chest protector. So if you're a smaller guy, I definitely wouldn't recommend this as your chest protector. Definitely go for one of the smaller ones, the medium, or something a little bit on the smaller side. You're definitely going to be wearing this underneath a jersey or another shirt. So having this be big is not beneficial to you. You want to make this as close to your body as possible. Make your jersey or your outer shirt nice and big and blousy. But this, you want to be pretty tight on your body. As far as the padding goes on this, there's lots of padding. You can see that they've run the padding all the way through the shooting area on your shoulders, down through your stomach area. Now the lower section right here, no padding in it. We get all the way down to the bottom here. So there's no padding in the bottom. It's just the mesh net material down there. But the padding does run up to the top of the shoulder, and then you can see it starts below the neckline on the back. We'll flip it over and look at it in a minute though. As far as the arms, good padding all over the top of the arm. So your whole shoulder, bicep area, this is all gonna be covered in padding. Nice and covered too. The padding's nice and thick. So it's definitely no slouch when it comes to the padding. Now this right here, this is that moisture wicking material that runs through the armpit area and down the side. So it's gonna be breathable and it's gonna help keep you dry and cool at the same time, which is if you're wearing multiple layers of clothing out on the paintball field, you always wanna be as cool and comfortable as possible. So the padding is really designated more towards the middle of the back. You're not gonna see anything along the sides, but the shoulder, like I said, the shoulders do come up to the top. It's nothing on the back side of the shoulder, but the main section of the back is definitely going to be covered in nice thick padding. And then again, towards the bottom, nothing down there at the bottom, just jersey material. All of the padding is ventilated. It's hard to see, but there's holes in the padding. So you're going to get good airflow through the padding. It's going to be as cool as possible and as breathable as possible with the amount of padding that you're getting. So if you're looking for a great chest protector setup right here, and you want to keep it in the, you know, the camouflage color scheme, or you stick to the battle-tested brand or whatever it may be, check this Empire battle-tested chest protector out. Again, this is a large size. This is the 2X, 3X size. So make sure you're ordering size appropriate for whatever type of frame you have. As always, click the subscribe button. It helps us out. Plus, you can put your comments in the comment section. If you want to see videos that we haven't done, you can put them in there. Or if you have any questions, we can answer them for you. So check this out. Empire Battle-Tested Chest Protector, available through the website. Order yours now through ansgear.com.